Today's our last day. They're closing Linden Shades. The children are so upset, and I can barely keep myself together. They found foster homes for all the kids. I hope the best for them, and I'll remember them always. They're very special to me. I'll stay here tonight to close the place down. I tried my best, but I failed. It's time for me to say goodbye to the kids now.
Thank you.
noise last night while I was packing. I'm glad I thought to grab my camera as I finally caught the villain on tape. He was standing there adjusting a red robe he wore. I couldn't see who he was. Then I had to hide so he wouldn't see me. I thought the police would finally listen to me, but they dismissed me once again. All my effort for nothing. No one cares. I can't believe we've been undone by a man in a red robe. I hope he gets his. I'll never forget how happy we were before the terror began.